this is the pier we're gonna be fishing out of today. We're gonna look for some bait, see if there's bait today here. Probably L-wise, pinfish is what I'm targeting as far as bait. See if I can maybe get a redfish or a couple mackerel, but what we wanna do is catch some bait before we start. Let's see if there's any bait. Let's see. I'll show you guys right now. Yeah, I think I got some. You got some bait. Yep.
You got a bunch, didn't you?
Yeah. Yeah, I think we got a few of them. He's on though. He's on. They're liking the dead bait. He's on. Ooh, let's see how good it is. Not bad. See, I like to throw these out and set up as a shark bait. Let me see if he's on. Let's see. Yeah, he's short. He's short 1 inch. He's short 1 inch. I'm gonna release him. Hopefully I could get another one. See if the bite comes on. Let's see if we get on here. That was a red hit. Oh, come on. Got him. He's on. He's on. He's on now. Yep, he's on, guys. All the pinfish. Hopefully it's not a catfish. Hopefully it's not a catfish. Oh my God, he came off.
Yep. Watch it.
Throw it right there. Throw it right there. So see if you get another bite. They're right behind them. See right there.
Yeah.
There's two of them. Two of them right there.
There we go. He might be
close. He might get it. Oh, he got eaten too. Look, he got a bite of something. Yeah. Huh? Yeah. At the Florida Pensacola Pier. I throw a chunk off, that's how I've been catching them.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna see the size. I know it's 12 inches for sure, but I gotta make sure always.
There you go.
16. On live LY.
Let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got here.
Is it? Is it 12 inches? Let's measure him up. Yeah. some veggies it is. My neighbor's gonna eat good today. Make some, you ever had fish dip?
I got you.
It's a nice ice creamer right there. Throw them into the thing. You all not see one of these?
Yeah, the big fish.
Hi. Anyone behind him or no?
I got you.
Mackerels are on today. Let's see how. Ooh, come on, baby. Oh my god, there was a bigger one behind him. Way bigger than him. Huh? You saw it, right? They're on right now, so gotta take advantage of them. That's what I was telling you the other day, James. I caught 15, 1 hour, and I left. You know what's a good day when you got mangroves, mackerels? They haven't cut you off anymore, right? Measure him up, see if he's good. Small. see if we get on one. Oh my God. Bob, you know you were getting hit, right?
Yep.
Taking a break? Oh, buddy, no. Keep getting bigger. They keep getting bigger. Did you cut up the ones I told you and put them in there? Watch, you'll see. Your line's drifted to mine. Yeah. I'm just bring them up.
Wondering how we caught so many mackerel. We were using 50 pound fluorocarbon. As you can tell, it still got bit up, but we didn't get cut off. When we used 30, we got cut off about 6 times. When we switched from 50, we caught about 25 in 2 days, in total of 3 hours. We were there for a little bit of short time. We caught on the Penn Battle 5000. And basically, we're going to be covering every week on a new type of fishing. So make sure you guys subscribe to Real Good Times.